I'll act as per that instruction. Whoever comes first. If the applicant gives me the waiver first, then I'll give the docs to the applicant. If this presenting bank gives me the instructions first, I'll act as per those instructions. And if the applicant gives me the waiver after I receive the instructions from the presenting bank, then I will not accept the instructions from the applicant.